How's it going, everybody? Here's my 1967 Pro Touring Camaro. Has a built LS1 motor, vintage AC, QA1 tubular A arms with QA1 two-way adjustable coilover shocks with four-link suspension on the rear, power disc brakes, four-wheel power disc brakes, power steering, plenty of horsepower, six-speed stick shift, real three-piece wheels. Blacked out bumpers, blacked out trim, blacked out door handles, mirrors, everything. Custom seats, digital Dakota gauges that all work accurately, full Pioneer system, two Pioneer 10-inch speakers, ported into the back with a custom tray, four Pioneer mids and highs, and a custom box ported into the back there. All the lights, blinkers work. RideTech 4-link with a true launch posi rear end. Get a little fire up for you guys. Auxiliary hookup, Bluetooth hookup. No tick, dual electric fans, no overheating, shade firewall, give you guys a full walk around. People with their slow Harleys. You'll get it dialed in. Oh, forgot to shut this door. Give me a call at 916-856-7931. Thanks.